We're good. Let's go. Let's go fight the last guy, who is... Who is... Go to the internet. Tiamat is a flying monster strong against fire and thunder and immune to wind. Well, that's nice. Junction any element other than fire, thunder, earth, and wind, and blah blah blah. His only attack is Dark Flare. Junction Fiagra and Flare to element defense, and it'll be unable to harm you. Well, Quistus, you're able to do that. If you have Flare, that is. I'm not sure if you have Flare. And it should be the easiest battle. Nice. And we can draw Eden from it, so don't forget to do that. Wait, what? Where is it? I don't know. Oh, here we go. He's sulking on an obliterated balcony near the height of the clock tower. Let's go. I made it. Oh, aren't you beautiful? Yeah, he sure looks like the easiest guy. Oh, we can also get the last GF here. The last GF for me, anyway. Not the last GF. I mean, I'm sure there's others I could have gotten, like the giant cactus thing that I wanted, but I never could get. D, you're a Did I just recover? I didn't mean to do that at all. I meant to draw, but I forgot you didn't have to draw. Because I'm a stupid. What were you weak against? Oh yeah, everything but fire and... yeah. Alright, well. Luby for da. What's da? You got me more clear. Oh, is he just really slow at saying dark? Oh, let's see what Sir Edward does. At saying dark flare? Okay, I get it. So when he finishes his sentence, we'll all be dark flare-rigid, I guess. Let's see what Sir Edward does. Hopefully Sir Edward doesn't die. Before he gets to even attack, he just dies. That would be sad. I'm not even sure if we're gonna see what Edia? I don't know. The thing that this guy gives us. Eda? I don't know. It started with an E. The point. I don't know if we're ever gonna see what that purse that GF does, because the next thing we have to fight is Ultimecia, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna use a GF I've never used before on her in a battle that's kind of, you know, important. I'm gonna do it. Holy Judgment! Here we go! This is what Sir Edward does! Okay, we're in the mountains. A bunch of butterflies. Oh, maybe those are birds. Here we go. Oh, he's huge! He walks like a dog, okay. He's got a crown! That's adorable. He's got a crown. And he shot some stuff out. Ooh! Splashy! Ooh, it's splashy! I like it. I think that's gotta be the second coolest GF attack I've seen so far. Oh, nope, he's attacking. Oh no, what are you gonna do? Oh no, what's he gonna do? It's a Pokemon ball! That looked like... Ooh, that does a lot of damage! I thought this was gonna be easy! Not Sauce! I wanted to revive Ghost! What kind of BS is this? Aw, dang it, Sir Muffins is... I mean, Sir Muffins. Sir Edward is dead! God dang it. I did not want to do this. Pointing at? I don't know. I can't see. No, but it died. Just what? Oh, I hate this. I hate not being able to see who I'm pointing at. Dang it! Somehow I lost against the easiest one. That doesn't make any sense. Whatever. Actually, you know what? I think I might just call it a day here. Well, I don't know why I'm here, not in the menu, but whatever. This has been Lint Wolf 9. I'm probably going to fight him while Tiamat, the dragon thing. But I probably will not be recording my voice on that due to I'm not going to be able to. After that, we will fight Ultimecia, so I guess next Friday we will be fighting her, which is exciting. Anyway, this has been Lint Wolf 9. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the Tiamat fight, the dragon thing. Yeah, enjoy that. Unless I already did it and this is playing after. Whatever. Thanks for watching.
I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? From the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I wanted.
Make him go! Why am I here? Oh my god. There's a shoe across the sky.
Rose baby, you're a fire. You're what?
That tickles my throat. You know how the last walkthrough told me that guy was the weakest? This one tells me he's the strongest! That's nice. He was once a GF, but was turned evil under Ultimecia's power. That's nice. Oh, I'm stupid. Today at lunch, a guy told me that he loved me and that God loved me and that I should be okay because everyone loves me, because a lot of people love me, that there is a lot of love in my life or something like that. That's nice of him. Charmeleon! Wartortle! Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl, Ammonite, Slowbro, Pidgey, Arbok, that's all, folks! Catch him, gotta catch him all, gotta catch him all! Pokemon! Pokemon! Phew, I almost forgot that. You guys would've killed me! You invisible guys and gals would've killed me! Yay! It works! He can't touch us. Well, he can touch Quiz just all he wants. He can't touch those Fee or Saucy!
New stone of the night, I am Earth of July. Forever your boy!
Oh no!
As you something I don't remember.
Bye-bye.
We'll be together, and you can be sure that forever in the day. That's how long it's
Jay.
Together and forevermore.
Together and forevermore. Oh, Moonshadow, I'm not crazy.
Don't make me laugh. By the way, guys, you should totally watch John Tron's firework song thing that he did cover. Yeah, that. Yeah, the firework cover. You should watch that. Better be gay, Terry. I'd give it an 11 out of the show 3. Heck, I'd give him a 999,000 out of 1. He's great. You should watch him. He's way better of a singer than I ever am. Than I am. Right on the fire! So let go. I literally only know this part of the song. So whatever.
Hey, it died! I was just looking at its health, seeing when it would die, and hey, it's dead! So I did it! I wasn't even looking at the screen when it happened. Oh god, we got decapitated and disintegrated. Hey, we got... Yay! Da-da-da-da! We got Eden? The Garden of Eden? Status guard. That looks important. Like, can I learn something? Leviathan learned something. Eden, look at that! Look at you! You look like a thing! A cool thing! Actually, you just look like a floating head, really. Maybe you're a dragon and you have like a long neck, and so it's not being shown, and I can just see your head. Either way, Eden is a beautiful name. But I'm gonna change it. There we go. I have no idea how to pronounce that, but I'm just gonna call her Cookie. And I just picked the nice little symbols instead of the actual letters for the O's and the I and the E, because it's fancy looking. It's cute. It's fancy. It's foreign. It's cool. I don't know. I'm bored. If anyone knows how to pronounce those letters, please let me know in the far future after I'm gone and already went to college and left this channel. Okay, on to freaking what's-her-face, Ultimecia. Release my limit break, please. That I don't need. Alright. Well, we beat him? I almost said her. It might be a her, actually. Who knows? But we beat him. Oh, yeah, I forgot. To be a master, Pokemon master, I will be writing a brand new chapter. Pokeball, go, go, go! All the children sing, and na 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 na. I don't know the rest of that song. I'm making out with Quiz just now. Okay, anyway, this has been Lightning Wolf 9 playing Final Fantasy 8. Today was a hectic day, but whatever. I beat Tiamat. Oh wait, let me go look at the Eden cookie. Whatever. Yay! And Cookie likes Sauce the most. So, Cookie will go to Sauce. What is Cookie? Like, what thing is it? Well, I guess we'll see when we fight Ultimecia, because I'm gonna use Cookie first. Let's expend. Wow, that sounds useful. Oh, that does too. Oh well. Too bad this is the first and last time we're gonna use anyone. I mean, use Cookie, that is. Alright, let me junction her to Sauce. Devour monsters. Oh man, I would have loved to see that. Can I devour Ultimecia? That'd be nice. Man. Anyway, this has been Lightning Wolf 9 playing Final Fantasy 8. We're gonna beat the game, I think, next episode, which is tomorrow, because this is Thursday, and I was supposed to do this last Friday, but I didn't because I'm an idiot. But whatever, that just means you guys get a lot of episodes in one sitting, so that's fine, I guess. Oh no, I gotta do homework. Bye.